calling my shot. Wrist hang swish, ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, so they speak in this language. Do you want a boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. All right, so the fight is now underway. We'll see how long it goes. You've got a submission specialist on one side, and on the other side, maybe the most well-rounded fighter in this division.
Yeah, he is one of the best fighters in the entire UFC. But in front of him, he has one of the most dangerous fighters across all divisions in the octagon, because that one skill he has is so good that you're in danger the entire time.
Well, you saw the
Oh, you heard him!
Holding on to him here, not really doing tall. How about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Awesome. Nice boxing chops there from Daniel Cormier. We talked so much about the wrestling. Don't sleep on those hands.
Yeah, but it's because of the wrestling that allows these guys, especially a guy like DC, who's shorter, to manage distance and manage space in the striking line.
Oh, beautiful shot there with the hook. I'm not sure his opponent saw that one coming.
His opponent is thinking straight punch. He's hooking right around the guard to land and land efficiently.
He's throwing bombs. Every time they come into contact, he is throwing bombs.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, that straight punch is going to be a real problem if they can't make the adjustment.
A real problem. He needs to move his head defensively if he's going to avoid getting hit so many times to the face.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Daniel Cormier. Cormier gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
I mean, is this thing on repeat? How many times can you say punch to the head?
90 seconds now to go.
Oh, there's the double leg takedown, DC. That is just too good, too easy.
Too good, too easy. The timing was just too good. Before he could even defend, he's already off of his feet, going backwards. It's hard to run backwards, and that's what happens when this guy hits the double leg.
Lands with the ground and pound. Ooh, elbow from the bottom lands. That had some zip on it. Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to hold him. Yep, absolutely.
Trying to guard pass here, not today.
No, it ain't happening. Good job understanding the transition.
Round two next. Second round underway. And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Gotta be careful dipping his head. He's throwing that jab.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big leg kick land.
Advantage as you see him land the straight punch there. Great job using his length in that situation.
Yeah. in tonight.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, man, that left side is getting beat up now. Look at the redness there.
Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Cormier's kick is blocked.
Nice punch lands over the top. He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate, but he's also very fast. Look at the hand speed.
Right. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast, and he always brings his hands right back to his face.
Cormier gets tattooed with that hook. Beautifully timed and placed.
Another one. Yep. Oh, and the left hand.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. All right, going for a single leg takedown here. That is usually his takedown attempt of choice, and works out for him there.
Absolutely. He is comfortable. He is home when he's in on a single leg. Oh, that's a nice strike.
And he's looking for that left hand. Just missed. Oh, big left hand there. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
All right, so there's... in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch landed.
Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
His back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Cormier ground and pound from half guard. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Cormier gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Ooh, what a punch. Oh, yeah. Yes, they hurt him in the last round. Same exact one.
Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding a target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Cormier gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Well, a case of pick your poison here. If you drop the elbow defensively to lessen the body damage, you open yourself up upstairs. He is in some serious trouble now. He missed with that jab attempt there. Defense there, huge block for him.
Nice punch there.
He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Gets up again here, but Hurton hooked him with a right hand there. Oh, huge right hand! Enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 31 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by...